Hey guys, last week I told you I was going on vacation. Here I am on the Greek islands visiting my father-in-law for the very first time, so wish me luck. I know you didn't want to miss an episode of BRStv, so this week I'm going to introduce you to Ryan R.T. Turner, who's another reefer that works here at BRS and somebody I have a lot of respect for.
Hey guys.
RT is dedicated to the hobby and my personal go-to guy for any questions related to livestock or when I need something tested for you guys. For that reason, he's gonna start a brand new series in a month or so where he tests all types of equipment, does fragging demos, all kinds of fun stuff.
Thanks, Ryan. I love sharing my passion for reefing with everyone, and I couldn't be more excited to have the opportunity to share it on this scale using all this incredibly cool equipment.
We hired the team at Vertex to help build us something really cool to help demo all this new reefing gear for you. I hope you're as excited as us.
The studio isn't exactly complete, but I'll show you the major systems and what we have planned for them. This first one is our large equipment testing station where we can test skimmers, pumps, reactors, really anything. One of the coolest components is not only do we get to test the equipment in a saltwater environment, but on the back side of the system, there are live aquariums. This means we get to test equipment like a skimmer on a live tank rather than try and simulate performance. We also commissioned Vertex to build us some pretty epic frag tanks. These tanks are easily the coolest frag systems that I've ever seen, but the really cool part, I think, is going to be how we use them. This is where we're going to share all kinds of fragging techniques and coral demos. For the first time, we have an area to really explore livestock with all of you. Equally exciting, we also at Vertex make us these A-B test tanks. These are tanks we'll use to test various reefing methods against each other, like finding out which refugium bulb really is best, various rocks' abilities to process nitrate, literally anything you might want us to test, so let us know what you'd like to see in the comments area down below. We're also in the process of installing this giant water system to accommodate for all the tanks here in the studio. Once everything's fully operational, I'll show you how everything works. Behind us, you can see the sets you already know with the Reef Shop and the new BRS160 Ryan's been sharing with you.
So while I'm exploring reefing methodology and science every week with the BRS160, RT, someone I trust and someone who's taught me a lot, is going to be exploring equipment and livestock with you, which means more and better BRStv every single week. Big huge thank you to all of you that support BRStv. It's my personal passion to share all this information with you every week, and I never dreamed it'd be possible to do it on this type of scale. It's all of your support that makes that happen, and I can't thank you enough.
I'll see you guys in about a month once I get all this equipment set up.
And I'll see you next week with week 8 of the BRS160 temperature control. So if you haven't already, I think it's time to hit that subscribe button.